How you guys doing? I want to thank Marco for really working with me on this Mark Bass amp. I'm really excited about it. It's as you can see, there's a lot of stuff you can do with it, a lot of places you can go. We have a button that we renamed. We call it the old school button. It's a knob, actually, and you can fool around with it. If you don't like the really high-end hi-fi sound, you can fool around with this old school thing and make it a little more old school. I'm gonna show you what I'm talking about. Another one that we renamed, and we call it the Millerizer. And the Millerizer does the opposite. It gooses up the highs and the lows. I'll show you. I don't advise you to use too much of the Millerizer unless you have your own band. If you have your own band, you can do what the hell you want. But if you're in a band that's not your band, you might want to take it easy with that knob, you know what I'm saying?